on an Alabama bus in 1955.
Here's an update to a story we brought you yesterday on Action News at 5. It involves a window company forced out of business by financial problems. Workers at Brighton's Weathervane Windows were shocked to learn their company was closing. Now, we're hearing a bank will back a group of employees and other investors in their bid to buy Weathervane. Employees could be back to work as soon as Friday.
They risk their lives every day saving people.